truth was a troubled man. Scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world. Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. His tales of hell were true. Then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. Until she too could see what he saw.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of the fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
ever died before? It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before. And she will do so again. You can be sure of that.
She's only passed one test.
What's the other test? Is there another one?
There must be. The gate won't open.
Druth said Valravn.
Valravn.
Dark magic.
Valravn. Druth said Valravn.
No, he didn't.
She must have passed the test. The second test.
Valravn. Ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn. Raven and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
And all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the Old Father. Hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes.
Find another way to see the truth.
What's that? It's a door.
Behind the veil, don't we? But once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Thank you.
seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
Illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth.
Look how much it's changed.
Break the seal. Align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
The same, but feels different. an imposter world where the forest itself is watching.
Another gate.
Another gate? You know what to do.
Stay back.
It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen, listen. Don't open it. You can do it. Don't touch it. Come on.
Break the seal. Align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Challenge me!
Where is he?
It's all your fault.
Valravn, sir. Listen, focus. We need to focus. Focus.
Thank you.
Before the tragedy, she journeyed into the wilds of her native land, living off berries, roots, and rabbits. It's not uncommon, you see. We call such a person a gelt. Some, like Truth, become gelt in search of penance. Others, like Senua, to purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed.
She can get up now.
What's happening? She can get up now.
She can get up. It
must be magic.
Dark magic.
A trick.
Raven.
Tricking her.
Raven.
How can she get up?
Wait. It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
Raven's magic. It's not him.
He's helping her.
It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own.
He's not tricking her.
It's magic.
It's an illusion.
If you hear the song, Valravn, follow it, and it will lead you to him. But be aware of his illusions. You can't always trust your eyes.
Thank you.
Fear, and we think of a shadow in the woods, creature in the night. If only it were that simple. The worst kind comes without warning.
She can't go in there.
Deep and primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Find a way somewhere. Go round. Find your own path.
There's a different way.
Thank you. Take him down!
Northmen say you must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated a sacrifice to himself. For 9 nights he hung on the tree without food or drink, and at last he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry, and gathered them in his mind and learnt them. Then he fell from the tree.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
Listen, focus on somewhere.